FPU. The Supreme Court finally grants puppets the same right